And the Lord God said, It is not good that a man should be alone. I'll make him a helper comparable to him. And the Lord God caused a deep sleep to fall on Adam, and he took one of his ribs and closed up the flesh in its place. Then the rib which the Lord God had taken from man, he made into a woman, and he brought her to the man. And Adam said, This is now bone of my bones and flesh of my flesh. She shall be called a woman, because she was taken out of man.